Okay, I'm gonna be honest, there's so much packed into this video and I don't want you to miss any of it. So if you find yourself getting bored and not really enjoying it, just skip through to the parts that you actually wanna watch. Down in the timeline, I've created video chapters. You can just go and watch all of the bits you wanna watch, or you can just follow it through for the best viewer experience. But this video did cost a fair bit and I will never make anything off it because I used copyrighted music to make the video as good as possible for you. So I would really appreciate it if you went down and smacked the like button, dropped a comment for the YouTube algorithm, and yeah, just enjoyed the video. Really appreciate it. Let's crack on with it.
She said she too young, don't want no man. So she gon' call her friends, now that's a plan. I just saw the sushi from Japan. Now yo bitch wanna kick it, Jackie Chan. Dropped up, how we rollin', no, don't call it South Beach. Look like Kelly rollin', this might be my destiny. She want me to eat it, I guess then it's on me.
Okay, right, as you're probably aware, today is Monday the 12th of April, which means you can finally get a haircut. Hold on. And it snowed, which is just weird because it wasn't meant to snow at all, like, the whole week. And it's a bit mad. So yeah, I'm gonna hit up the haircut, get some of that fresh trim energy, you know what I mean? So then we can hit the day absolutely hard. It's currently 8:49, it opens at 9, and because it's the first day that it's gonna be open, I'm scared I'm not gonna be able to get in. So I'm just praying. I was meant to go down a bit earlier, but I didn't, which was stupid, but I just slept in. Okay, right, anyway.
Sushi from Japan. Now yo bitch wanna kick in Jackie Chan.
I should have just come here earlier when I planned to come here because now there's loads of people.
No, I'm literally only waiting here for like an hour.
This is so peak.
Oh god, girl.
No. I was hoping to be back.
That's fine, it's fine. It's good.
Okay, right, despite waiting literally 2.5 hours, we still come in hot with that fresh trim energy. That is sick. Yeah, it took ages. So I queued for literally 2.5 hours. It took so long, it was so cold, but I spent the time kind of just listening to music, looking at credit cards when I turned 18, and listening to podcasts about like negotiations and stuff, because I didn't want to waste that time, but I also really wanted to commit, because it would be rude not to stay. Yeah, it would have been rude not to stay, even having seen the queue. But there were 25, 30 people in front of me to begin with. Oh my god, 25, 30 people in front of me to begin with, and then after that, when I left, there was about 35 people outside, so the queue actually got bigger rather than getting smaller, which is just crazy. We got a half to two on the sides, and then just a little bit of the length and the, what's it called, the thinning on top. And oh, I'm so tired. I need breakfast, I need lunch, because it's like 12 o'clock now, and then we need to crack on with the day. Maths cue cards, you got physics cue cards, you got a workout, and then we're going out in the evening, about 1 a.m, pick up my girlfriend and her friends, one of my mates, because they're going out drinking and obviously the buses aren't running so they can't get home, so we're taking them home because they're just such nice boyfriends. You get the vibe. Anyway, I need to get home because I'm freezing and I'm hungry. Let's go.
Right, we're back home, and first things first, obviously I've got a FaceTime Nib because otherwise she will kill me. She needs to see the trim before anyone else. Just dropped on my stomach. Yeah, I'm gonna FaceTime her now, and then we've got to send a few emails for a few videos and things like that, and just like work and stuff. And then I'm gonna go downstairs, make myself a smoothie because I barely even had breakfast, like I said. Then come up, do some work, lunch, and we'll crack on with the day. So yeah, really cool. All email time. There you go.
Yours and mine in the goddamn truth, girl. Two lies that you told me. Say you love me and you hate me, I don't know what to do, girl.
I'm so tired.
Oh yeah, also it's important to realise just for the energy levels and how much the fresh trim was giving me. Yeah, so last night I again dropped Liv back at like 11:30, 12, and then obviously we got up 7:30, so it's not like not enough sleep, but it's not like enough sleep, if you get me. Cool, nice and relevant point, Jake, thanks for that. They really added value to this video. Yeah, send a few emails and then hit that shake. Let's go.
I don't wanna ruin this one. This type of love don't always come and go. I don't wanna ruin this one. This type of love don't always come and go.
Okay, I just found out with Vago, I can actually insure myself on my parents' Mazda for 4 hours for literally like a tenner. So at some point, I'm not gonna lie, I'm going to have to do that. When it's sunny, roof down, it's gonna be beautiful. But yeah, just the time, and we'll crack on with work. Here we go.
Back up with a beautiful shade. Now time to crack on with some work. Let's go. Okay, obviously the plan was to do work, but I got distracted because I couldn't help like thinking about this Mazda trip idea. So what we've decided is we've been a bit spontaneous here, I can't lie to you. Basically, the plan was originally I'd be working out with James later, and then obviously we go out, just chill, and then later in the evening we pick up, live, and all of that. We've decided to go with a bit of spontaneity. I'm gonna insure myself on the Mazda. We're gonna drive when he finishes work, after he's had a trim, down to Reading, which is about an hour away, so that we can hit a fat workout in the gym that's open there, because none of the gyms here are yet open. So we're gonna go down there, hit a fat workout, hit a massive drive, and then just chill for a bit, and then drive back. It's meant to be really sunny, we'll have the roof down, and just go on a little spontaneous road trip. So I am gassed, but time's now almost 2 o'clock, we'll be going at 5, so I'm gonna try and get some work done so that I can like not throw this whole day away, but still enjoy it. Yeah, let's go.
Just finished some work, it is now 2:40, so I'm gonna go down, I'm gonna clean the car because
yeah, it's a little bit of a state. I need to clean it out, sort it out, give it a bit of a hoover, give it a bit of a clean, and then we'll go. At 3 o'clock, I'm going to see Liv and I'm gonna take her out in the car for a bit because it would just be wrong if I didn't take her out in the convertible. Yeah, it just wouldn't work. I'm taking her out at 3 for a bit and then I'm gonna come back, do some maths cue cards before we hit the trip at 5 o'clock. I'm excited, let's go. Okay, I'm now back from going out with it. Here's the plan. Basically, James got out of work early so we can go slightly earlier. So we're gonna leave about 5 o'clock, so about 4:25. But first, I'm gonna go grab all of my like camera gear, have some like lunch, because it's 4:30 and I've pretty much not had lunch. So I need to get that, get the fuel in for the workout. I'll get all my workout stuff, I'll get a spare change of clothes, a towel, and like shower gel and stuff for the shower when we're at the gym. But then we're gonna drive down to the gym, we're gonna hit up a workout, we're actually going to Buzz Gym in Reading, and then we're gonna obviously shower, get changed, drive back into the sunset, back for about 9 o'clock until we go pick up the others at 1 a.m. which is gonna be so fun. It's gonna be great, but yeah, so it's gonna be a late one, but it's an exciting day. Let's go crack on with it. Yeah, let's go with the gambling gear and stuff. See you in a minute.
Yes, it's boss man.
Yes, it is. Jerry, it's very good.
Sometimes all I think about is you. Late nights in the middle of June. He always been faking.
Can't
make you happier now. Sometimes all I think about is you. Late nights in the middle of June. I stand out from the crowd. Rich Japanese is so cold I might freeze. Diamonds they glisten like yuzu in trees. I wipe your nose but you ain't gotta sneeze. Drop her up top like a wind through the breeze. White boy from Essex, I call him my keys. I love that dude if I ask him we'll squeeze. Come to Paddy, just to buy double C's. It ain't still enough fetter, I'm dripping in cheese. Dropping in guac, I got the chops on the guac. Run here, the celebrations never stop. We turn up and up, ain't watching the clock. I'm in chrome, it's chrome right down to my socks. We some stunners but we came from the block. You can get this Yola straight from the drop. Used to always wear my heart on my sleeve and now come the gossip, got this heart on my top. Put the
the Lambo, I'm pulling it out. Rich cherry blossom in Japanese town. Who ask my jewelers, they know what I'm about. They play my shit from the north to the south. And I step in the venue, I'm shutting it down. Velo, my denim came straight from the cloud. Diamonds like pussy, they're pink and they're brown. Vogue show me love, I stand out from the crowd. Fuck a refund like these bums in their outfits. I just want my niggas back home from the walk. My price went up and it ain't gonna stop. This ain't a partnership, raising my stock. I'll take a genre that nobody's fucking with. Tracy it up and I'll make it a bop. Came from the mud and went straight to the top. You can tell cause I still got the dirt on my top. Champagne taste shit, baby, so drew me up. Mixed up plum liquor with ice in my cup. I touch down in Shibuya, my chain is intact. It's up, tell pagans it's all the way up. Draco's nowhere to be seen in my city. It's more like a rusty spinner, let it bang. I'll pop a sut and give it to the gang. Just to put pressure all on where you hang. Just bought the Lambo, I'm pulling it out. Rich cherry blossom in Japanese town. Who ask my jewelers, they know what I'm about. They pay my shit from the north to the south. And I step in the venue, I'm shutting it down. Velo, my denim came straight from the cloud. Diamonds like pussy, they're pink and they're brown. Vogue show me love, I stand out from the crowd.
AOD? In the building?
Blossom. 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 Blossom.
Let's go home.
It makes it easier to say, yeah. The only time we really talk is when our clothes are coming off. I like us better when we're wasted. It makes it easier to say, yeah. Lay all your laundry on the bed and then I'll lay in it instead. I like us better when we're wasted.
Okay, right, I'm now back home and I'm so tired. It is currently, what's the time? Time is 10:54. 10:54. We didn't actually have time to go out for a meal or to shower. So I'm gonna go shower now and then I'm gonna have a nap because quite frankly, I'm gonna need sleep if I'm going back out on a drive. So I've decided to push the revision back to tomorrow because to be fair, I've done enough over the last few days to be able to push that back a bit. So I'll push that back and then I'm gonna have a nap for like an hour and a half and then go back out and pick everyone up. Nice, nap time, let go.
Okay, so what happened here is I was meant to pick them up at 1 o'clock in the morning. So I set my alarm, have an hour nap between 11:30 and 12:30 so I could get up, get ready and go. But turns out they finished early, so they were actually done at 12 and James came outside my house and he was there for about 15:15. He even tried like, I think he called me about 6 times. Liv called me like 3 times. I had loads of like FaceTime calls and I didn't wake up because I was absolutely shattered the whole time. So I just didn't wake. Like it's the first time I've never been woken by like a call or an alarm or anything like that. Then at 12:30 my alarm went off. I woke up, saw that and I was like, because I had so much stuff that I needed to do beforehand, like to get ready. I say so much, probably like 15 minutes worth, but I just had to grab some clothes on, whack out the door and just go. And then we got back about 1 o'clock and then that is where we meet. That is the end of the day. It was an absolutely solid day. So I hope you enjoyed today's video because it was a bit more of a spontaneous one. I'm definitely going to be making more videos like this come the summer where we're just doing loads of crazy, random, exciting things. So if you want to see that, I'd probably drop a subscribe. If you did like today's video, also a like and then comment what you want to see or just comment for the algorithm itself. Otherwise, thanks for watching. I'm going to see you in the next one, which is going to be a 3-day vlog at the end of half term. We got the work, we got the workouts, we got a couple of nights out again, so hope you enjoy. Otherwise, I'll see you then.